What's up everyone, this is Grim Reaper Sage here. So this is part one of Dolmen. This game was published by Primetal and developed by Massive Work Studio. It technically comes out tomorrow. I was given a code early from Koch Media. I'd wait till 4 p.m. UK time for the embargo to lift. So this is just like a little 40 minute just basically wandering around showing various different creatures and dying a lot because the game is very hard and punishing. This is on the PS5. I'm using the performance mode like I normally use just because I'd rather have really high FPS than have, you know, the super bells and whistles, because sometimes that lowers the FPS. This is $34.99 when it comes out. And it's made by a small little team. I think there's about 30 people that worked on it. It is legit a love letter to Dark Souls and, you know, that type of genre. It's like a Soulsborne, but with sci-fi weapons and everything. There's multiple different classes you can use. And again, like all the others, you can swap out the weapons and everything else. So I'm going to be running different ones. So if you want me to make a video doing, say, like the first hour with different classes, you'll see it as the video plays, all the different ones. I just went with a standard one that just had a sword, like an axe and a shield and a rifle. So, but hopefully you enjoy it. If so, please like, share and subscribe. It helps me an absolute ton, because then I can obviously show people who are interested in it. Check out my review for all my games. I'll be doing a review for this eventually. Obviously, I've only just got it. But the review is on my blog, which is www.garylodgegamesreview.game.blog. And until next time, I'll speak to you then. If you've got any questions or anything, no, drop it in the comments. Do my best to help. I can reach out to the PR company, the devs, and all the rest as well if you want to ask a more technical question.
Dolmen is a crystal whose radiation has interdimensional properties. It makes the membranes that separate universes thinner, making different realities collide. An interdimensional rift appeared at the mining station in Revion Prime. The entire installation was infested by creatures, and who knows what else. We need to contain the effects of this catastrophe before it's too late. Your mission is to go to the mining station in Revion Prime, exterminate the creatures, and bring back samples and crystals so we can study ways to contain future incidents. You will be teleported to the station. We will provide tactical support, but once inside the station, you will be on your own. Due to interference, the teleportation will be turbulent. We count on you to contain this crisis. Preparing to teleport in 3, 2, 1. Welcome to Revion Prime.
Commander, come in.
What happened?
Something interfered with the teleport. I've never seen readings like this.
Are you sure I'm in the right place?
If I'm reading it right, you're on the disposal area. Keep us informed on your progress.
Thank you.
I found a beacon. I'll send a signal. See if you can sync.
Decoding now. I managed to synchronize the signal with Zone Starship. This driller is a VIP. He helped us bypass the interference. I will teleport him to the ship. Now you can use beacons to teleport to the ship.
Great.
Samples you collected from the field show high-density polymer chains and intriguing technology. You should be able to incorporate that technology to yours with the synthesizer.
Siun se roda rek se vata mok mok aingolom set zoan. Eu fik mok sele. תג'רבו, אוקיף מוק אוסי.